Amy, how did things work out for your sister?
We should be hearing from the grand jury today.
Well, good luck.
Thanks.
I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, you're all done for the day.
Yeah, I'm part-time.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it's okay for now. Eventually, I'd like to extend my hours. Maybe someday
you... Yeah, maybe someday.
Dr. Don Lewis, report your radiology. Dr. Don Lewis, report your radiology.
All right, honey, you go ahead and set up your toys in the lounge, and I'll be right over. I just want to tell you...
Okay, Mommy. Well, it looks like we have a special visitor.
Yeah, actually, the sitter bagged out at the last minute, and I didn't have any backup.
Oh, you should be fine right there.
I'd rather use Tony's office instead of being out here in the lounge.
Well, then why don't we just take him over?
Tony has a patient. Can you imagine the nerve?
I think we should report that guy to Steve.
Good idea. Amy, I hate to impose, but is there any chance...
that I could look after Lucas? I would love to.
Oh, thank you. You're an angel. My shift is almost over.
It's my pleasure, really. He's fine right where he is.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. What would I ever do without you?
I don't know.
Where's the rest of your markers,
honey? I don't know. In my backpack, I guess.
Okay, well, let's get them all out. Because you got to get out all the colors if you want to make a really special picture. So anything you need, you ask Amy, and I'll come back and I'll check on you later, okay?
Okay, Mom.
You wouldn't believe how thrilled he was when he heard Betty's car broke down. This is his idea of heaven.
That's because all kids love coming to work with their parents.
Oh, you're not kidding. Be good, sweetie. I love you.
Okay, Lucas. What do we got here? Is that a hospital that you... Oh. You stay right here. I'll be right back.
Hey, look at that. You're really good at houses. Is that where you live?
Well, I thought so. My name is Carly.
Well, I like this house. It's nice and friendly, just like yours must be. Where's the kitchen?
Here?
Oh, well, that makes more sense.
And where's your bedroom?
Is it here?
Right. I guess I'm pretty dumb. It would get kind of cold sleeping on the roof, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Can I ask you something else? Do you know how to speak?
Not allowed to. You're a stranger.
Well, that's a really good rule, but I'm not really a stranger. I know your mommy and daddy.
You do?
Mm-hmm, absolutely. Yesterday, I saw them both take care of a bunch of sick kids. Your mom is the best nurse I've ever seen, and your dad is a wonderful doctor. Did you know that?
Uh-huh. This is Mommy and Daddy's room.
Oh.
Well, well. How did you manage that?
Oh, I didn't. Miss Carly managed all by herself.
Security Officer Carlson.
Hey.
Please contact...
Hi. Thanks for stepping
station.
In.
Well, do you want Security me to stay a while longer? Carlson. I don't mind hanging out until you're ready to go home.
Oh, no, no, no. I wouldn't ask you to do that.
I don't mind, really.
But you're done for the day. Don't you want to go out and have some fun?
No, not really.
Oh. Well, yeah, I really appreciate your generosity, but I don't mind taking over.
No, I'm with Carly.
No, honey, you got Mommy.
Well, Lucas, it was fun coloring with you. I'll see you again. Good night.
All available ER staff, please report to ER staff.
Go. It's fine.
Thank you, Carly. I owe you one for this. You got Carly.
How would you like to draw me a map of your whole house?
Okay.
Now, let me get this straight. Your dad keeps the guitar under the bed. Okay. I think we need to put more stuff in the kitchen. What's your favorite food?
Cookies.
Oh, cookies. Wait, cookies in the bathtub? Are you sure you're allowed to eat cookies in there?
No, but I'd like to.
Well, how about we put some in the pantry?
Okay, and my bedroom.
On your bed? What about crumbs? It won't be very comfortable when it's time to go to sleep.
Okay. Is it on my desk?
Good. What's Daddy's favorite food?
Pizza.
Mmm.
Hey!
Hi!
Hey, you know, my office is free if you want to draw pictures in there.
That's okay. We're fine.
So would you put him under a magic spell or something? His attention spans about 3 minutes at tops, usually.
Well, we've been at it a lot longer than that, haven't we?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. So who hooked you into this?
Well, nobody. I volunteered.
Yeah, right. I hope Bobby's paying you top dollar for this.
I don't accept money for things I enjoy.
Well, I think you should be compensated for your services.
Well, I love pizza, if you've got one.
Oh, let me check. No, I don't have any pizza. You like pizza?
It's my favorite.
So I guess I'm not the only pizzaholic in this hospital.
Well, yes. I guess not.
Okay, mister. What family secrets did you tell Carly?
Not too many. I know about the guitar under your bed.
Hey.
What do you do, play it? Reach down when you can't sleep?
No, the people in the brownstone would petition to throw me out. The truth about that is the closet's not big enough, so it seemed like a good idea to put the guitar under the bed, okay?
Mm-hmm.
What else did you tell her, Luke?
Your favorite t-shirt has a great big hole in the armpit, but you like to sleep in it anyway. Well, that was the worst, we promised.
Well, it's one thing to manage Lucas, but his father, too. Now, that's worth triple overtime.
Yeah, let me compute that. I think that's a dozen pizzas.
Actually, it's 10. I like extra mushrooms and onions.
Oh, okay.
And that costs extra.
Yeah, definitely. 10. Okay.
What am I missing?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just Dr. Jones and I share a passion for pizza, and I was telling him I don't accept money for babysitting.
Huh?
I had a great time with Lucas. It's better than being home alone. Well, I hope I see you again, kiddo. It was fun. We have to put more stuff in the kitchen.
Bye.
And next time, I'll bring my markers. I've got lots of neat colors.
Okay.
Okay. Night.
Good night.
Bye.
Dr. Scott Palmer, top staff. Dr. Scott
Sweet
Palmer,
girl.
Yeah, very.